Okay, class.
Let's talk 529 plans. Earnings grow tax-deferred and withdrawals are tax-free if used for qualified education expenses, like tuition, fees, books, and room and board. Oh, and did you know you can now transfer up to $35,000 from a 529 plan into a Roth IRA? That's a lot of stuffies.
That's a pretty nice car.
Remember that annual contribution limits are significantly smaller, which means that it can take many years to transfer all your 529 plan assets into a Roth IRA. And that's just one savings option. Have you considered ESAs, UTMAs, UGMAs?
Sounds like you're making those up.
They all have different perks and different rules on how the money can be used. Don't worry, your financial advisor can help you figure out which plan works best for you and for me.
Sure can.
College may be, hold on, 8 years away, but every second counts when it comes to compound interest.
Compound what?
You know what? You can partner with a Northwestern Mutual advisor. They can help you come up with a better plan for your kid's future.